As I walk through the mine and I see all the people mining for iron and gold and diamond, I think that I've created a successful mine. And I am very happy about all of the Minecraft mines that I have created. They're so cool. And I get a lot of resources that I can sell in the village to all the villagers. I get a lot of money from it. We've been mining most our mines, living in the Minecraft paradise. I sell all my emeralds in the village. We've been mining most our mines, living in the Minecraft paradise. I sell all of my emeralds in the village. Whenever they come up to me and they're like, "Hey, I'll trade you something for emerald," I say, "Sure, that sounds good." And then they're like, "Okay, here's what I got." And then they offer me like some gold or some iron, and I say, "Well, I gotta get some more, because you know emeralds are valuable, even though you can't get anything with them." They said, "Still, I wanna show off to my family, cause I'm so much richer than them." And then I'm like, "Okay, give me a half a stack of iron, and then you've got yourself a deal." So he gives me the half a stack of iron, then I give him the emerald, and he's like, "Yay, now I have 47,586 emeralds." We've been mining most our mines, living in the Minecraft paradise.